Hello everyone, I am Chinmay Chaudhary. I work in the Department of Experimental Medicine and Biotechnology at PGI Chandigarh. The problem statement that I have given for this COVID-19 drug discovery hackathon is all about designing new inhibitors for novel coronavirus main protease using fragment linking method. I will be giving a brief idea of the problem statement. This is the three-dimensional structure of novel coronavirus main protease bound to a peptide-like inhibitor. As we can see, this protease has a huge binding pocket comprising several sub-pockets which can accommodate several small fragment-like molecules at a time. So, the challenge is to screen all publicly available molecular fragment libraries to first obtain a list of high affinity fragments for each sub-pocket. Then, the screened high affinity fragments of adjacent sub-pockets of the binding site need to be linked to generate new molecules. These newly generated molecules should be subjected to blind docking to prioritize molecules with good binding affinities quantified in terms of docking score, MMGBSA binding energy and ligand efficiency. The obtained molecules should be filtered using ADMET filters and the complexes of selected molecules with the main protease should be subjected to molecular dynamic simulations for at least 100 nanoseconds to verify the stabilities of the complexes. Binding patterns of the known inhibitors must be used as the references for validating the binding affinities and interactions of the newly designed molecules. The structures and other details of the best hits must be submitted.